heal.
Projection is you placing your negative thoughts and feelings on me.
Heal.
When in reality, it has nothing to do with me. It's you.
Heal.
I am not who you think I am. Me into a box that I can't fit in. When they say it's not me, it's you, that shit is true. It's unworked trauma that you need to work through. Stop projecting things onto me. It's you.
Heal.
It has nothing to do with me. I release all that energy that's not mine because I know it's not me. And God knows my heart. One day I'll be free from all the pain and bullshit and feelings that people placed on me.
Heal.
I keep telling myself
that it has nothing to do with me.
Stop projecting your feelings onto me. It's not me. It's you. Think about it. Your subconscious is telling you that it's true. Work through that trauma. Heal. Stop saying I'm this or I'm that because you don't even know who I am. You never took the time to even sit there and really get to know me.
Heal.
But if you got to know me, you would see that I'm actually full of love. And sometimes I get a little worked up and energy shown that's not mine because you're projecting yours onto me and it has nothing to do with me. It's not me. It's you. Work through the bullshit that you need to work through. Remember, projection is only things that you can't transmute. Sit there and take the time to figure out what you're going through.
Heal.
It's not me.
Heal.
It's you.
Heal.
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 Heal. In the urban jungle's gritty sprawl, they label me a hoodlum, aiming to install
Heal.
Their own skewed visions.
Heal.
Judgments ringing loud, but in my truth, I'll stand tall and proud.
Heal.
But in this maze, projections take flight.
Heal.
Splattering fears, judgments
Heal.
Taking flight.
Heal.
They cast their shadows,
Heal.
Tails they've spun, projecting biases
Heal.
One by one.
Heal.
Branded me a thug, they're unaware.
Heal.
Their own demons hidden, nowhere
Heal.
To spare. Blinded by reflections
Heal.
They couldn't
Heal.
See through. Lost in deception, thought
Heal.
They knew.
Heal.
Life's architect, I carved my own lane.
Heal.
They try to confine me,
Heal.
My soul wane. But I'm not their canvas, nor a screen on display. A vivid tapestry of dreams forging my way. Projection is them flies that bruise apologies. I don't need those. I make my own rules, urban streets, conservative tools. Projection lies, reserving my fuel. In the concrete jungle where judgments persist. I rise above in my truth I exist. Their misconception, their biased views. I'll break those chains, I'll refuse to lose. So keep projecting your fears and doubts. I'm the urban conservative, hear me shout. In the city's rhythm, I'll find my groove. Writing my story as I boldly move.
Most people these days are just walking projections. Not healing what they need to heal. Not feeling what they need to feel. Not being real. Instead, placing the blame on others, making them feel that it's their fault. But it's not. It's projection. When you are self-aware, you realize what you're doing. Until then, take care. Stop projecting. It has nothing to do with me. It's you. When you begin to realize that most people are projecting, you won't take anything personal. We all been through some shit, but it's time to heal.
Heal.
Release. Let go.
Heal. 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 Heal, 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 heal.
We all been through some shit, but it's time to heal. Release. Let go.